All right, guys, I want to solve the mystery of the map light LED and determine if the LED, in fact, is the reason that the lights don't dim like they're supposed to. So as I walk up to it, it'll give me the lights. It puts on these little lights, this like coming home feature crap. So let's see when I open it. See, the dome's on. These are supposed to be on, but I have it set to off or it's going to drain the battery. I put it to door and they're both on. Let me just confirm the issue with you guys real quick. So these are on. I know it's bright, but we can still do the test. You get this stuff down there. So when you turn on the key here, this dome will go out, but these will stay. And that's the problem. They're supposed to go out. And there's too much trickle voltage, something or other. So let me press this. Full ignition on. The dome is out. These do not go out. That's the example of the problem. I'm gonna pop the thing off, put a normal bulb on one side and see if it solves it. Now the sun might be blasting in your, well, let me turn these off. The sun might be blasting in the screen here. If it is, I won't use this clip. But you can see here, I don't even remember what one this is. I can't remember if these are my JDM stars. I think they are. And it's probably pretty hot right now. Let me swap bulbs real quick. Okay, now you can see you do have your JDM A-Star up here and a stock bulb here. We put these, let me just do it normal again. Let me open the door. Dome's on, of course. Pretend like... Huh. That one's flickering. That's weird. When you have two different bulbs. That's also tripping it out, and it doesn't know what the voltage is going on. So let's say I close this. That still stays on until you press 1, 2. The dome light went out. It's confusing everything. See, this is flickering, and this one doesn't even go out either, and it's supposed to. So I think I want to put an OEM bulb on both and see if that solves it. That'll tell the final story. All right, guys, this will be the final test. OEM, OEM, ignition off, dome light on. I'll close the door. The dome does not go off until I press the start button. I'm gonna press it right now. It's off. Huh. I'll press it again. Ignition's on now. This is not a bulb issue, guys. There's a tiny, tiny chance it's some bulb control module that got messed up with these. But, I mean, that's super unlikely, in my opinion. That's super rare that the bulbs actually mess something up. It's so unlikely. But I seem to have some issue here. All the doors are closed. Let me even start it to make absolutely sure. The map lights should not still be on with the door section, and they are still on. So that's kind of strange. So since that's the case, it doesn't work anyway. I'm gonna put in the good bulbs and they will just basically be not set to door, and you can just manually turn them on when you want. I'm just gonna, I guess, forget about this door thing. Because all doors are closed, this should not be turning them on when I flip it to the door. I probably might open the manual too and see how it's supposed to work, because I haven't even done that.